Hello, Chamber Leaders. Justin Patton here, and I'm excited and honored to be the closing keynote speaker at the Western Association of Chamber Executive Conference next week. So I believe everything meaningful in life happens through relationships. I believe the foundation of every successful business is trust and communication. But like you, we probably all worked for that leader who eroded relationships, got results at any cost, and that didn't inspire, motivate, or engage other people. And so everything that I do is about getting leaders to take responsibility for the energy they show up with every day. So during our time together, we're gonna talk about what is the number one trait that holds leaders back? What's the number one trait that's holding your chamber back from future success? And we're gonna talk about what are the three levels of energy that we all show up in every day? And what are the actions and emotions associated with each and that are impacting all the relationships, our ability to create trust, connection, and influence? So I believe when we take responsibility for our energy, some amazing benefits happen. Number one, we stop rewarding people for bad behavior. Number two is we focus on how we get results. And when we focus on how we get results, we improve culture and engagement, and we create a better experience for everyone, especially the members. So I can't wait to meet each of you. I hope between now and then you'll connect with me on social media. I hope we'll have the chance to connect face-to-face at the conference. And listen, I think sometimes we just get so busy being busy as leaders that we don't tell each other we believe in you. So I want you to know I believe in you. I believe in everything that you do in your communities and the way that you empower leaders to show up better in their lives and help businesses grow to the full potential that they have in the future. So I don't take the responsibility of standing in front of you lightly. I can't wait to see you. And remember, if you want to change your chamber, you got to change the energy. And that starts with you. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.